4 days before Halloween, I decided to draw on free software with grayscale. I was under pressure of time recording, and the result was... Watch into the end. Transparent layer. First layer is a white outline. If I use a black outline, I cannot see the drawing. Here is a pumpkin with a crown. Then the ghost appears. The pumpkin carries an axe. He is trying to kill the ghost, who annoys him all night long. Pumpkin has extra weight. I want to edit grayscale. It may look boring, but it is easy to deal with values and it gives the world colorless.
Grrrr.